Well, look guys, I'm just playing some Goat Simulator. Let's see. We use Angel Agreement. Double jump. And jetpack. Let's play. Get out of my way. He's literally dragging me right now. So that's my highest right now. 109. I thought it was 19. It's even better. Even better. Tell me if you like how this turns out. It looks better. To me, it looks better on. The camera that it does on the screen, but you know. Try and climb this thing. Get on here. Okay, this is off. That's not okay. I was literally moving. I was staying in my place. And you just start moving. I don't know how that's possible. But you know, it's, you know, all the physics don't apply here. I don't know why it took so long to say that. Oh my god. Okay, let's see. You gotta get from this side to that side. Nailed it. Skill shot. Oh, that counts as a skill shot. Oh, I don't even need to do the flips. That's not a 180. I don't know. Yeah, it does a 180. But you know, you can't do everything. Nope. Broken fence. I love how that's one just broken fence. It's not you broke a fence, it's broken fence. No, I don't know what happened to the speed. Yeah. That's how you do it. Wow. Can't see anything. Come on, no. What's the issue? Every couple of seconds I have to check. What? I would have recorded this video earlier. But it wouldn't load. So, you know. I just did more. That's more than 10 feet. Which wouldn't be possible from a goat. I'll get to another one. Trampoline, trampoline. I'm trying to get. I'm gonna jump here. Right here. It's so hard. Break your legs. How do I break my legs from that, but not? How do I not break my legs from that, but bring it from trampoline? Look how hard that is. Look. Whoa. I didn't get a jump over a car. Really? Really? Oh, now it does it. Oh, okay. I could do it now. But you do it not now. Not now. What is this? Yeah, I do that. But, jump over this car. Oh, so close. So close. This car jumps really far. I wonder if this goat can fly. Looks like it is right now. More than able to fly. I like how the goat can just go on like this without moving its legs. Okay. Now he's gonna be riding me forever. Oh, I'm riding him. He will. See that? Just went through the tree. Look. Jeez. Physics. Where are the physics? I think the double jump would be a little bit later or earlier. But once you do it anytime, look, what's this? See? Which I probably could have gotten there without double jump. But, usually in games, it's you jump and then. I mean, double jump is impossible in real life, but okay, so it needs to be a certain space above where it is. Okay. Ready, set, go. Yeah, like that. The signpost. The signpost. Probably be a little short video. But why? Why are you so stubborn? It's like seriously. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Underwater. Let go. Let's go. And all the way to the that car and I'm going to find. I know. Okay, is that the rainbow? Okay, that's the, yeah, like I said. I thought I couldn't go in here for a second. I don't wanna trash this place. Ooh, golden thingy thing. There's three of these. Okay, just go through the wall. Oh, yeah. Please think. Oh, no. Please don't stay. It's confusing. Okay. No animation, nothing. Just teleports you. The mouse book guy person? Mouse? Dead mouse? Yeah, it's dead mouse. It's so bright. Yeah, you can see that. It's so bright. Look at him. You know, dead mouse. I'm tired of your crap. I'm getting off. Oh. Bounce. It's like, nah, you ain't drowning yourself. We go bounce you back up. Whoa. See? Look, I don't even need to drown. Such a kid from the game. Yeah. I wish this was part. I wish this was like a little thingy under here. Oh, you can go through him. That's nice. No physics. Didn't even bother to add a mass to that, you know. I don't think. Was it actually existing? Okay, this is the only pole you can't actually knock down. Look, you can knock this one down. Knock it down. Well, knock it down. There we go. So you can knock that down. Can't knock that. What's this? Whoa. Whoop. Oh. Missed. What a failure. Nope. Again? Okay. Didn't miss up. Whoop. Houses are so easily to jump. Easily to jump. How is that even possible? Oh, I do not want to do that. It's a pool. Splash. The other world looks like a... Oh, it's nice. I wouldn't want that to be rained on, no way. I'll get that. Why does it look like he's in heaven or something? Oh, we didn't have a lot of goat, but, you know. Up. Up and away. Up and away. Nope. No. 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 Up and away. Punk. Oh. Looks strong. Ain't going down for nothing. There we go. Hard to knock that guy down. You know, there's some things in life that you just need to lick. You just need to lick them. And if you don't lick them, then what's wrong with you? In the process, you might pull some cars along, maybe get hit by a car in the process. But you know, it's all good. All well and good. All part of the plan. God, I just hit that car. You see that? I wasn't even a foot near him and he just fell. Didn't even touch him. Fell. And he was talking to me about that other girl. Oh. I can like do this all day. It's like letting me. Are you letting me? Got all these points. Whoa. Whoa. You know how hard I worked to get to this point? Licking this lamppost has made my life. Oh. Has made my life the best of all. You can't get any better than this lamppost. You know, I'm gonna put a lamppost. Lamp post as a thumbnail, you know? Cause you gotta respect the lamppost. You gotta respect it. If you don't respect the lamppost, then I don't know what's wrong with you. Cause the great things. You need to have a lamppost. Better. I just run in a circle. That's nice. Sound like Obama. I approve this message. 360. Where's my 360? Whoa. 180 lamppost lick. 180 lamppost lick. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy, go, boy. For some reason you got more. Whoa! I should have gotten a 360 for that. Front foot. Oh. Front foot. Can I just. Does that thing for a front foot been over? Oh, okay, there's. I get to more than. Whoa! That's a lot of points. 0.5. Let's go. 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 I think that's enough. I think that's enough for today. That's all, folks. I'll see you guys.